A damning report into WA's mining industry has uncovered a shocking culture of sexual abuse against female workers. Dozens of victims have come forward to describe cases of intimidation, violence, and how culprits are simply moved between mine sites.
An industry rife with sexual assaults and harassment, according to a bombshell report.
Shocking, inexcusable, preventable. Enough is enough.
An 11-month parliamentary inquiry heard harrowing reports of rape, violence and demands for sexual favours from female workers in return for favourable conditions or promotions.
We have serial sexual predators hidden within the sector. They have been there for many years and still go unchallenged.
Former FIFO worker Becky Felstead left the industry a year ago and says the culture has to change.
For the last few decades, it's been very unsafe to work up there as a female. One of the sites that I was on, there was a peeping Tom.
The committee's sobering final report highlights 79 key findings and makes 24 recommendations, including a register to stop perpetrators being shuffled from worksite to worksite to make the problem go away. But the big miners aren't exactly on board with that idea.
Any such process needs to be practical and drive better outcomes, so we'd review that in full detail.
For far too long has the industry been concerned about their corporate reputation at the expense of making workplaces safe.
The mining regulator has also been criticised for its failure to investigate offences.
You cannot address the issues if you are not across the issues.
The inquiry also recommended miners dismiss workers seeking sexual favours and balance the power inequity by bringing more women into the industry.
80% of that workforce is made up of men, and that has allowed a culture to flourish.
But one committee member wants the government to go even further, calling for a royal commission.
We've done it for seniors, we've done it for veterans, we've done it for the kids. We've got to do it for this sector.
Natalie Forrest for 10 News First.